everyone. This is Pinky Punjabi from Magical Feeling. It's been a long time I posted anything in YouTube. So actually, what I'm doing right now is when people send me queries, I compile them and then I bring in one as a ritual. So there's been a lot of queries coming off late to me saying that, you know, the husband is in night shift or, you know, there's no passion left in the relationship. For some, there is sexual passion that is missing, and for some, there is no communication. It's like, you know, as if there are two people in the same house and they don't even talk to each other. And for some, there is no love, nothing left in the relationship. So I'm combining these three and doing it so that, you know, if someone wants to do just a part of it, can also do a part of it. But if you want to do it as a complete systematic ritual wherein, like, you know, there will be passion in relationship, the sexual relationship will also be going well, they will understand each other and the love will grow, then this is the ritual for you. But if you feel, no, I don't need sex in my relationship, but I need the understanding, then you can work only with the skull. So as I take you through the process, I will explain everything in detail. First, I will just make the mix which I make ready for applying on the candles. So my first herb is the love herb, which I make. And I think love herb is the thing which I teach in my HOODOO workshop and in my basic spellcrafting workshop. So that's the reason I'm not sharing the recipe here. And I'm just showing how we use it. So I'm taking a little bit of my love herb and I'm taking little bit of my attraction powder. Now all this attraction powder, come to me powder, is all a part of my HOODOO workshop course which I teach my students. So I'm just taking little bit of each. This will be my base mix for all my candles which I'm doing today. So that's the attraction powder, the love herb, and then a little bit of come to me powder. And oils also, I'll be blending a certain oils. I do sell all these oils and the herbal powders also, the mixes also. So in case you people don't want to learn it and you feel that, you know, we want to pick up these herbs, from where to pick up, then you can, you know, WhatsApp me to 9176231990 and you can get it. You can place your orders also. So I'd be more than happy to help you all with that. Also, you can subscribe to the channel so that, you know, you will keep getting the updates from time to time. So now this is coming back to our ritual. This is the herbal mix and I'm going to mix a combination of oils. Now I make a come to me oil. So this is my come to me oil. I'm going to pour a little bit of come to me oil. With this, I will add a little bit of bend over oil for the relationship, you know, to be fruitful and bend it towards each other. And I will add a little bit of forget me not oil. You'll have to give me two minutes time as I open and, you know, I just blend the mixes. So that's why the delay is happening. So now this is my forget me not oil. Now these oils I make myself, so, but you do get online also, you get a lot of metaphysical stores abroad, so you can even pick it up from there. Now this is the lodestone oil. Lodestone oil is more like a magnetic oil which attracts, so that's the reason I'm using lodestone. And the forget me not oil is basically that we don't forget each other in a relationship. I also add a little bit of lust oil in this. If you feel lust is not needed and if you're going to do only for communication, then please avoid the lust oil. The rest of the blend will be the same, but the lust oil will be avoided in case you're going to do only for communication. Now this candle, if you see, is a passion candle. This represents the male and the female member. What we will do is we will take an athame, or you can even take a safety pin, and you will carve here that X and Y are compassionate towards each other, or there is passion in the relationship between X and Y. You carve however you want. So I'm just carving because I'm doing it for a client. So I'm just carving at the back. Okay, now that's it. Now, the skulls. One represents the male member and one represents the female member. You can even, now I will tell you one thing, I just want to add a small tip here. If you feel there's a business communication happening, you can use two skulls with the same sort of a mix, but you will avoid the lust oil in this and the forget me not oil in this. But what you will do is you will not take the pink candle here, you will take two blue skulls. So two blue skulls are for communication issues. Okay. Now here what we will do is we will be digging the skull at the back. I'm sorry, my pets are, you know, barking at the background because there's no one to take care of them. So just please forgive me for the noise. So if you see here, I am digging the skull. The reason behind me digging the skull is that I am going to put a little bit of this herb mix here. Okay. And I will also put a little bit of oil in this. This is how I do it. I put the herb mix and the oil. And the same, whatever is this, the residue which is taken out, I will fix it in this. Okay, now as I am doing this, I will take my athiam and I will seal the candle. I am going to pause the video for 2 minutes and then I am going to again continue the thing after I fix the skulls. I have sealed the candles. Now what I will do is, I have already explained the mixes. So I will be applying the oil mix in all the candles, respective candles. Now the lips, we will keep in this position only. It will be like the lips are interlocked. Okay. And I'll be adding the herbal mix also. Now as you add, you will intend whatever you desire in the relationship. That's very important when you, you know, work towards it. And in this, I would specifically work more on the lips part and not on the back side, because the lips are interlocking here. So I'll work more on the lips part here. I hope you're able to see this. So it's more on the lips part. I'm again and again intending. You can also carve the name of the clients. For example, you can put X in this and Y. You might be wondering, why am I using red and pink? For fear, for the passion and the fiery passion in relationship. You know, it becomes very compassionate, very intimate. That's the reason. And this is how I will keep it together. So this is my main setup of my whole thing. Now in the skulls, I am not using the oil and the herb because I have put it. If you see here, I have put it and I have sealed. And they are looking at each other and I have intended that they are going to communicate with each other. And they are going to talk out and they are going to start understanding each other in this relationship. So that's the whole setup. I hope you all have understood it. Any doubts, you can post it here in the YouTube channel. And I'll be more than happy to help you all. So now what I will do is, when I burn, I shall burn the passion candle first, indicating the passion between the couples for whomever I am doing starts. And then what I will do is, here I am burning the male member first, because the female had come to me for the issue. So male member first, that he starts understanding and communicating with her, whatever she talks out of love and relationship. So now again, I have kept for the male representing the pink lip. So I am going to burn the pink lip first. So I am just trying to do that the male member starts showing initiative, starts becoming compassionate towards the female member. And then the red, because she already is wanting it, so red, so that fiery passion. This is how the setup will look. And you all can do this on Fridays. I always tell my students, you know, to do it either for 11 weeks or 21 weeks based on the intensity of the issue. Because see, sometimes there has been no relationship there's been no, you know, sexual relationship or no intimacy, no emotional bonding or no communication itself for years together. Then for that, at least 21 Fridays, or you start on a Friday and you do for 21 days at a stretch. But it's not like that. It is just, you know, for the past 5 months or 6 months, things are not working out. Then you can do it, start on a Friday and do it for even 11 Fridays. Basically, odd numbers matter. But in my case, I always tell my students, do it for 11 or 21 times. Now, again, I shall repeat, if you don't want sex in the relationship, avoid the lip candles and avoid the lust oil. You can just work with the passion candle and the skulls. If there's a business partnership which you're working, take 2 blue skulls. You can work on the same way, or you can, I also have something called as a communication herb which you can work on. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a comment so that it helps me in understanding what is it that you people are looking for, and I can bring in more such videos. You can also subscribe to my channel so that you can be updated as and when I bring such candle rituals. Thank you.